Equestrians have been devoted participants in annual Shinto rites. Facing danger on the fly, generations have performed for the deities.
馬に携わる仕事をしているわけでも全くないんで、全然みんながもうこの日のために力合わせて一生懸命こう祭りを奉納させてもらうという意識のもとでやらせてもらってるんで、ただただそれだけですね。
Horses figure prominently in various Shinto rituals in the ancient capital. Steeds exhibiting swiftness and beauty were seen as messengers of the deities. They were regarded with awe, and rituals involving them date back to around a millennium.
これを自分たちの代で止めるわけにいかないと。形を変えずに残していくんだということが重要だと思います。それがある意味伝統をつなぐということではないかというふうに考えています。
Horse and human become one in the presence of the deities. Koan Kyoto explores the culture of equestrians and steeds as they fulfill ancient roles in Shinto rituals. Kifune Jinja has a heritage dating back some 1,600 years. Legend suggests it began as a small shrine built by the mother of Japan's first emperor. The sanctuary worships the deity of water, the source of all life. Imperial envoys prayed here for the nation's peace.Some Shinto shrines have statues of horses on their grounds. Kifune Jinja is rare in that it has steeds of black and white.
もともとこの Kifune Jinja は雨をお願いするお宮でございまして、天皇陛下自ら使いを出されて、雨が欲しい時は黒い馬、逆に晴れ越えの時は白い馬をお供えをしていたという神社です。もともとは生きた馬をお供えをしていた神社で、それがだんだんと簡略化されていきまして、板に馬の絵を描いた板立て馬というものができました。それが今現在の絵馬の原型と言われております。
Today, these votive plaques are found at Shinto shrines throughout Japan, many exhibiting horses.Worshippers inscribe them with prayers or words of gratitude, then hang them near the shrine. Horses are deeply intertwined with the Shinto faith at the city's ancient shrines.Kamigamo Jinja was founded in 677. One of Kyoto's oldest sanctuaries, the shrine has long been revered for bringing peace to the imperial court. On holidays, a sacred horse known as a Shinmei greets arriving worshippers.The Ashige breed is selected for its coat, which whitens as the horse ages.
Shinmei の役割としては、やはり神様がお乗りになる馬ということで、当社と Shinmei の関わりが始まったのではないかなと思います。
The Shinmei plays an integral role in shrine life. One New Year ritual upholds the belief.That sighting a white horse banishes evil spirits. The Kamigamo Shinmei resides at nearby Kyoto Sangyo University throughout the year. The university's equestrian club, multiple winner of national championships, has raised Shinmei for over half a century.
昭和40年ぐらいにですね、あの神鴨神社のいろんなあの神事事の中で、神明を用いたいろんな神事を復活させようという機運が高まったというところで、神鴨神社さんの方からあの私どものバイツ部の方に馬の提供できないだろうかというご相談を受けたことがきっかけになり、今まで騎士馬を預かりしているという形ですね。
Two club members currently tend the Shinmei. Since the steed was originally a racehorse, they train him to be calm around people.
なんか前にいた神明を先輩が手入れされてて、すごい大事にされたはったんで、ちゃんと大事に扱ってあげようっていう気持ちがあります。
京都でも僕たちだけだと思うので、神明を担当させてもらってるのは誇りに思いますね。はい。
The Shinmei is brought to Kamigamo Jinja at 10 a.m. on Sundays and holidays.He is led to the stable along the main approach of the shrine. Visitors are welcome to offer him carrots. Aoi Matsuri supposedly originated about 1,400 years ago with a divine proclamation to banish evil spirits by racing horses. The luxurious parade of costumes illustrates the splendor of the Heian aristocracy.The Kamo Korabe Uma horse race launches the parade at Kamigamo Jinja.It goes back 930 years and involves two teams competing for speed.
ただいまの勝負、いかがでござる？
勝ちでござる。
Custom dictates that more wins by the horse rider in red indicates a good year ahead.The ritual is upheld by the Kamo clan, descendants of the shrine's priests. Though clan members are now scattered geographically and vocationally, they gather annually for the race.
この境内をですね、全部使う非常にあのスケールの大きい祭りなんですね。これからもですね、1000年、2000年とあの受け継げるように、今を一生懸命伝えると。というところに頑張っています。
Practice for the May event begins in March. Competitors run the entire course at full speed. On this rainy afternoon,The members take their rehearsals indoors. The riders practice on wooden horses, in keeping with tradition. The manner in which the horses are ridden in the Kamigamo Korabe Uma is elaborately defined.
今年931年になるんですけれども、コロナで実は2年間走れなかったんです。人が集まるから。でもその3年目の時にこうやっぱり復活させていくとね、エネルギーがすごいやっぱりいるんですよね。でもこれを自分たちの代で止めるわけにいかないと、形を変えずに残していくんだということが重要だと思います。それがある意味伝統をつなぐということではないかというふうに考えています。
The Kamo clan proudly maintains its millennium-old lineage and traditions. Fujinomori Jinja, which stands in the Fushimi area, had close ties to the imperial family and samurai. Legend has it that the shrine was founded over 1,800 years ago.
Jingu Kōgō ga Chōsen de no tatakai no de katareta kaeri ni kono chi o toraeta toki ni kami ga oraleru kiyoraka na tochi de aru to. ということで、その戦いに勝たれた大きな旗や兵具を収めたのが当社の誇りというふうに伝わっております。
Once the legend took root, worshippers brought military and equestrian equipment as offerings, and the shrine became known for conveying success in warfare. This resulted in the horseback riding ritual known as the Kakeuma Shinji.In 781, the emperor's younger brother prayed for victory at the shrine before traveling to the country's northeast to quell a rebellion. This spawned a ritual demonstrating sophisticated battlefield equestrian skills as a prayer for nationwide peace.That event continues today at the shrine's main approach.Riders perform acrobatics while racing their steeds along the 180-meter course. The Kakeuma Preservation Society, which keeps the tradition alive, practices 1 month in advance. Two horses are brought in for this 1 day.The tack they use is comprised of traditional items handed down over generations.
昔のあの戦あの戦国時代から使ってた同じ鞍ですね。はい。乗る人それぞれの技持ちの技があるんで、そのスタイルだけを止まった状態で練習するっていう。
先青に引っ張っといてや。
はい。持ってます。持ってます。
ちょっとあれだけ乗ったままで。
The society members are shrine parishioners who divide up the roles of rider and steward.
やはりみんなの気持ちではやっぱりその伝統行事を私たちの世代から次の世代へ渡してやるのが我々の責任だと思ってますんで、そのためにやっぱり日夜いろんな形で大変ですけども、みんな努力してやってくれてると思います。
This is the only day for rehearsal. Moreover, the riders will not experience the actual track nor meet their horse until the actual day.
今ももちろん怖さは持っていまして、まあ、怖さを忘れた時が落ちる時だと口酸っぱく言われていますので、どうすれば克服できるかというのを考えながら乗りたいと思っています。
よいしょ。Okada Toshiaki, now 67, began riding at age 13, perfecting his skills for over half a century. He reluctantly retired 2 years ago, but he remains involved as a coach. This year, as the race approaches, his mind increasingly focuses on one thought.
この時期になるとね、引退した間違ったかなと、自分がやらな誰がすんねんとかいうような思いはあります。
He does though consider riding again if his physical condition allows. Fujiwara Yuki is currently the oldest rider. He is in his early 40s.Following in his father and grandfather's footsteps, Fujiwara is best known for the weeping wisteria trick, fooling the opponent into believing he has been struck by an arrow. Fujiwara's two sons carry on the family skills.
一応私が3代目なんで2人は4代目になる。だ乗りたいって言ってきたんで、やってみるかという状況に今あります。
13-year-old Shinjiro, his second son, made his debut in 2024.
やっぱり家族やっぱりやってんやったら自分もやるっていう気持ちがやっぱり強かったんで乗りたいという気持ちは大きいです。
A few days after the rehearsal, the Fujiwara family reviews videos of past riding events. Since there are no actual practice runs, these sessions are critical.
やっぱり自分の子供たちがその伝統行事に参加してくれるということに関してはありがたいんですけど、それと引き換えに大怪我される可能性が多分にあるんで、そういった点ではもうものすごく正直怖いです。もうちょい左ちょんちょん引っ張っておいて、パーソンの大手から芸に入り出すと、もっとまっすぐ馬ビシッ走るよ、こんなま。
毎年すごいやっぱドキドキしてます。やっぱり命がけなんで、ね、ただただもう怪我なく無事に終わってほしいな。
Fujinomori Jinja hosts its eponymous festival on May 5th. It originated as a festival to ward off evil spirits with the scent of irises. The festival traces back to the mid-9th century with prayers for the emperor's longevity and peace throughout the land.Portable shrines transporting the deities are carried out in the morning. Crafted in 1799 by parishioners who pooled their wealth, they retain their resplendent appearance even today. The drum and fife corps and samurai warriors that follow the portable shrines are also local residents.The parade exits the shrine, enlivening the town as it passes by. After the procession has left, the Kakeuma Preservation Society prepares the grounds for the main event to come. Okada, who retired 2 years ago, is on hand to assist, dressed in the battle attire of a rider.
50年やってきたから体が覚えてるさかいに、まあ何度か形にはなるかな思ってんねんけど、そればかり馬次第かな、
追いすぎんと。
As organizer of the riders, Fujiwara offers younger members specific pointers on handling their mounts.
ちょっと左寄り走らせたらもうまっすぐ真ん中よりちょっと左。分かる？出たら。
The riders must be alert as they are running the event cold.
そこそこ多分走る馬なってるから。
The horses arrive. A contractor provides the horses, all of which are new to the event every year.Fujiwara's eldest son, Kotaro, keeps an eagle eye on the situation. This is his third year as a rider.
怖いですね。もう緊張がより高くなりましたね。でも、もう僕はうまいこと乗れるようなイメージしか頭の中ではできないです。
By 1 p.m.Thousands of festival goers have filled the approach to the shrine and the event begins. there are 7 traditional riding tricks. As new horses participate each year, the riders abandon tricks if the timing feels off. The rule is strictly enforced to minimize risk. Fujiwara Yuki is the first rider this year. He makes the first run without performing a trick to acclimate the horse. The simple run identifies the start and end points for the horse, while the rider assesses the animal's personality and condition. Next, Fujiwara's second son, Shinjiro, makes his debut.
Yeah. 緊張してやっぱり何も覚えてないです。早すぎました。
Riders begin the tricks once the horses get the feel of the event. Veteran rider Okada Toshiaki decides to make a comeback. Biting down on a short sword, he tries the under the bridle trick in which he is dodging enemy arrows.Okada thought he was performing the trick like clockwork until he accidentally dropped the sword. Nevertheless, his well-honed skills enabled completion of the trick.
なんかやっぱ3年ぶりやしな。なんかね、うん、刀もちょっと落としてしまった。当たってしまったよ、初めね。馬の頭に。行こうかもう一発。
Every year, Murata Hiroto attempts a new trick. This year, he has chosen to write one kanji in calligraphy on horseback. During battle, a single written character quickly updated allies on the enemy's status. Here, the backward horse is an auspicious kanji.
今年は少し馬のスピードが遅かったというのも助けられたのですけども、人馬一体にある、その一言に尽きると思います。
The event originally demonstrated the great horsemanship needed in battle. The Preservation Society members perform with amazing skill, looking as if they have been practicing for weeks.Fujiwara's older son, Kotaro, is next in line to ride. Kotaro flaunts his skill in galloping past the enemy while repelling their arrows.
帰ってこれてよかったです。でもまあ一つ富士下がりが馬の状態でちょっとできひんかったのが一番今年は悔しいですね。
This is the third year for Okada's grandson Kota to ride.
実際乗ってみたら怖いんですけど、ちょっと怖がってたら落ちちゃうんで、その時はもう切り替えて。
This year, Kota will try the under the bridle trick his grandfather perfected.
できた。とりあえず落ちひんことが一番ね。
After observing his grandson, Okada takes another turn. He takes off, knife between his teeth. No one would imagine the 67-year-old had not done this for 2 years. Fujiwara closes the ritual. His signature trick, the Weeping Wisteria, went off without a hitch.
すごく馬の素晴らしい力がすごくって、あとすごい技がすごかったのでびっくりしました。地元の方々がこのお祭りを本当に大切に思ってて、なんかこう盛り上げてやってると感動してました。怪我人がなかったんで、まあ良かったかなと思ってます。奉納という形をきちっとやっぱり次の世代まで伝えていけたらなと思います。
まだいけんのか。70までいくでしょ。あと3年やしの。70だ。いけるでしょ。いやもう返事しんどくわな。Horses
have bridged the gap between humans and the deities since antiquity. They emanate a divine aura during rituals in the ancient capital. Bearing their rider's mission, the horses valiantly race into the future.